On the lawn, Karam. It's the controversial Steve Downey, number 27 in black. Carter and Hartnell both are finding the back of the net with great frequency of late. Ward all the way to the hash marks, challenges Nidamaki, who is deep in his crease. He'll take the faceoff in the Philly zone. Final 5 seconds of Char's hooking penalty. Great hit by Ward, burying Hartnell in the corner, just caving him in. And we will keep an eye on Hartnell and Ward throughout the day. Ward is off, Hartnell on for the moment. Carter's shot misses high on the glove side. Puck loose in the left wing corner. Carter gets it to Canova, goes right to the goal, tries to jam it, but Ald holds the line on him. About a half minute to go in the Flyers' power play. Jones walks in, the shot deflects, wide rebound, scores! Jeff Carter! Lively hop off the end boards. And gives Hartnell a pretty good chuck from the blind side. Savard races up ice on the backhand, pulls up, dangles, saved by Nidamaki. And that adds the crowd up and cheering. Out to Hartnell, fires it into the right wing corner. Chara back after it. Hartnell finishes that, but Chara saw him coming this time and buries it. Kessel dangles, leaves it over to Weidman. His drive saved Nidamaki on the goal line. Off the post! Weidman got the wrist shot past Nidamaki's glove side, which is said to be susceptible. Chara buries Hartnell at the penalty box. Downing out of the corner. The puck just sticks there, and Richard skates right past him. Krejci pulls up. Schaefer in close on the bouncing puck, and Nidamaki makes the save. Anyway, that's the penalty. Weidman throws it onto the right side. Savard sends it down low. Sturm holds it in the corner. Savard at the hash marks. Back down into the corner. Sturm goes right to goal. Loose in front on the rebound off Nidamaki's save. Kapanen gets it up in the air, but Chara knocks it down at the line. Cross-ice pass from Sturm. Krejci goes back to recover as Savard gets a new stick off the bench. Centering pass looking for Chara. Kobosu put it on the stick, but Chara couldn't get it there. Savard's drive scores! It's tied, and the Bruins will still have a minute and 6 seconds of Kapanen's penalty on the power play.
The stick check all the way by Savard. The Savard now going to play left wing with the absence of Lucic.
Savard juggling the puck, bringing it back to Sobotka. Throws it toward goal, and Kessel on the doorstep, and Nidamaki gets a piece of it. Gets to see today, along with the good hard hitting. Krejci in front, the puck wobbling on him. The backhander still loose. Nidamaki makes a couple of big saves. Going to go diagonally. It skips all the way through. Metropolitan loses a check. Centering pass shot saved by Nidamaki, denying Kobosu on the doorstep. Savard whips it to Chara. His drive saved by Nidamaki. Loose. Sturm scores! Again, the lively boards factor into a goal. Marco Sturm spins and fires it off the goalie. The Bruins have taken the lead on the power play.
Bruins just might have just worn down the penalty killers for the Flyers because they had the puck in the offensive zone for just about this entire man advantage. You've got to score goals.
Sobotka sees the contact coming from Hartnell, and that's a little instructive as to Vladimir Sobotka's strengths. He will be the hitter, not the hitty. Metropolitan handcuffs Nidamaki. Rebound bounces around in front as Nokalainen goes after it. Ward chips it down into the corner. Sobotka eludes the Coburn hit, stays with the puck, spoons it over to Nokalainen. Nokalainen to Sobotka, gets a shooting angle shot, saved. Krejci spins, saved by Nidamaki. Krejci couldn't get the puck up and over as Nidamaki was defenseless down on his belly.
We got
Schaefer on the wing, back for Krejci in front. Downey rides him off. Kobosu trying to get it through the corner. Krejci brings it back to Chara, tees it up for the drive, scores! Traffic in front, might have been a tip by Peter Schaefer at the side of the goal. And the Bruins lead 3-1 in the third.
You'll get your chances to score goals against the Flyers.
And he's already becoming a legend. Hartnell in alone on Ald, saved by Alex Ald! The save of the game by Alex Ald. Scott Hartnell in alone on a breakaway, and Ald stones it. Back. Reach and Sturm of the forwards on the penalty kill. All the way in. Jeff Carter can't hold it on the backhand. He had Ald down. Scramble in front. Philly scores. Back to the point, Coburn's drive, saved by Ald, long rebound, Kessel turns it up, gives it to Sturm, gets it back, now to Savard, bounces it through to Kessel. The shot saved by Nitamaki, and it clamps down. Umberger gains the line in the middle. Chara throws him off pace. Umberger turns in the corner. Chara staples into the wall. One hands the puck up the zone. Can't get it out. Rebound in front. Scores! Daniel Briere! It's tied! Rides it around the rails all the way across to the right wing on the half wall. Umberger comes up with the puck. Brings it back to Colburn to the top of the circle to drive. Same rebound. Briere digs for it. Still loose at the side of the goal. Sobotka on one knee. Final minute of the third period. Weidman holds. Gives it away to Gagne. Tees it up the drive. Save. Loose in front. Chara clears it to the corner. Up. Savard wins the faceoff back, and that'll do it for regulation time. This one is going to go to OT in Philadelphia. Air to the slot. Briere's shot goes over the top. High rebound. Savard trying to pull his stick out from Tiemannin. The drive from Vandermeer and a save by Alex Auld. Here comes Stern. Out comes Nitomaki, and he sprays it to the wall. Ward's drive scores! Aaron Ward! And the